Hey guys, Zonflux here. So I'm just doing a short viewer request video. One of the viewers had asked about me doing the build setup that I used for the maze challenge when I did it in blue. So for that one there, because my block heals are quite powerful because of the worms that do very little damage, I get a significant amount of heals. So I didn't do a full tank setup, I did more of my DPS setup with a little bit more morale. So what I have currently is my DPS build, which is 31k. I found that was just a little bit low, so I did actually increase that a little bit. One of the things I did was I put on my evasion gloves, and then I put on my helmet that has the morale. So that bumps my morale up to 34k, put on a hope token, and I don't know, probably gets me like 37 or 38k, I'm not sure. So this is currently my red trait tree. Now I can't just go to my blue trait tree, because in my blue trait tree I have Shield Smash traded for AoE targets. And I want to use Shield Smash against the boss, because that's a significant damage dealer against the boss guy. There's two of them. I think it's Gaydrain. So if I go to, I guess I'll just reset yellow here for you guys. So actually, oh, I got it here already. So no, I don't. I need to reset this. So we'll go in blue. Tireless Defender. Blocks. I'm gonna want parries. High spirited for the incoming healing. War chant. I'm not too worried about radiate, but I wouldn't mind refreshing a little bit. Let's see. I think for this, I put a few points into Tenderize, and I think I put a few points possibly into Bolster, I can't remember. No, I think I just did it Tenderize. Yeah, that's right, I didn't put any in the Demoralizing Spirit. And then bring on the Pain. Okay, I'll play it. There you go. Sorry for the noise, guys. So, pledge. I just put one into here. Usually my tactical mitigation is a little bit low anyway. And then just a single point into Shield Smash. Did I get points into Juggernaut? I may have, but I probably had to do this. I think I'll have enough. I just gotta play around with some points here. Not quite enough. So I might take one point out of Bring On The Pain. There. So I got Juggernaut, Bring On The Pain, 4 points. I got Pledge, and I got 1 point in Shield Smash. And that's all I need for that. So this is the build that I was using. I'll screenshot that, and I'll attach it in the post for you guys. Critical rating is not too important, because I don't even have Thrill of Danger traded. But I do have the improved shield spikes, which will give me more damage. Like I said, I don't have, not Thrill of Danger, Thrill of Battle. So that's not traded. I'm not getting my critical heals from parry response. But yeah, your block heals will keep you alive, and then Juggernaut, Pledge, and Bring On The Pain is more than enough. So that's the build that I was using for that. Virtues probably would have been Honor, Discipline, Valor, Charity, and Fidelity. So I need to go. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.